And First Lady Melania Trump presenting her 2017 inaugural ball gown to the Smithsonian's National Museum of American History today. She is donating it to the museum's First Lady's collection, which has been a tradition for more than 100 years. The collection's curator says it started with Helen Taft back in 1912. Mrs. Trump collaborated with the gown's designer, and the designer was present there at the ceremony today.